Let's talk about navigation and menus now, because of course you can also create multi-level menus from the Dojo admin, and menus are also content items, so a lot of the existing concepts still apply. So let's see. Back to the Dojo admin, and we see, well, first of all, that we also have this main menu link here and a lot of menu items here. Why is that? Well, this is again because we have set up this site with the blog recipe, and there is actually an admin menu that was created, because we have admin menus and we have frontend menus. The admin menus can, just as the frontend menus, can be created from recipes and from the admin UI too. And this admin menu was created from the blog recipe, as the name also suggests. And you see that actually why we have this blog menu item, this main menu item, and these content items and content types items here, this is not because of the contents module or the admin module. This is because this menu specified it. And as you can see, this menu can be hierarchical. Menu items can be below in the hierarchy other items. And of course, we could also change this and create our own admin menus. But let's see frontend menus instead. That's a bit more common. And well, menus are just content items still. So if we go under content items, we see that the main menu, which drives the menu at the top on the front end, is well listed here. Well, and what's more, we have a shortcut to it here, because the shortcut to the main menu was defined in the admin menu. And well, this is how you edit a menu. It has a title, and you might not have guessed it, but it is also the same title part. It also has an alias, which is not exactly the same as the permalink, which is provided by outer route part, but for now, let's say that it's a similar concept. It gives a technical identifier to this content item. And it has menu items. So you see home and about, these are the same menu items we see here, home and about. So let's add a menu item here too. And we already have two options. And the question is, why do we have two options? The two options are here because the navigation infrastructure of Dojo is also extensible. So these two options are defined in separate pieces of code, and you can also write that kind of code yourself. So in your own module, you could create your own menu item type, like the two built-in ones. And the two built-in ones, well, link menu item is just a simple link, so name and URL, but there is also a bit more convenient version, content menu item, which is a name and a reference to a content item, so you don't have to specify the URL by hand. So if, for example, we specify demo here and then select the demo page that we have created previously and publish it, then we have the menu item here. Do note that when you add the menu item, you also have to save the menu itself, because menu items are content items, menus are content items, just as with taxonomies and terms, menus are just a container of menu items, but they are their own content items, so you have to save them too. And yeah, let's publish it, and now on the front end, we should have this demo link, which actually works. And just as taxonomies, this is also hierarchical, as I said, so we can drag and drop these around, and first of all reorder it, or we can drop this menu item under another one, and now we have a hierarchical menu, which still works. Now, how you build these menus is provided by the menu feature. And actually, as you see, there is a separate feature for the admin menu and a separate one for the frontend menus. But how these are displayed largely depends on the current theme, which is still the block theme. And the block theme handles this pretty well. So we have a nice menu. Even the hierarchy is handled, although this second level menu item is not that nice, I would say. But in your own theme, you have to take care of this if you want to display a nice hierarchical menu. Or you can, of course, just use the built-in ones, and then you will get what's already available.